us for our moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, and one indivisible.
Good morning, Nancy Willis. My name is Callie.
And my name is Blythe. Welcome to today's edition of Nancy News. The day is Friday, February 21st, and we hope you had an amazing week. It's going to be a fantastic Friday here at Nance.
We had three birthdays today. Kaylin J in the kindergarten, Caleb S in kindergarten, and Bryson S in third grade. Sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, and happy birthday.
Here are your lunch choices for today. You can choose from homemade pepperoni or cheese pizza, breaded fish melt, popcorn chicken salad, and as always, some butter and jelly sandwich.
How have you been kind this week?
Even though Random Acts of Kindness Week was celebrated this week, let's make sure that we are being kind to everyone all the time.
Have a great day and a great weekend, Nancy. Go see you on Monday morning, ready to learn. Also tune in Monday for our updated house points. Yay!
Bye.
Good morning, Golden Eagles. I am Coach Jam. How are you guys doing this morning? And Peppa, how are you doing? All right, guys. So I want to tell y'all a few things that we have going on. So far right now, Miss Douglas's class is in the lead with $430 as a class. But we also have two people behind them. Miss Nichols' class has $340, and Miss Hutchinson's class has $335. Keep up the good work, guys. But also, we got a big challenge. I told all of y'all about it yesterday. Whichever class had the most kids that signed up, they would be having a popsicle party today. All right, so we're going to find out who's going to be eating popsicles later on. But I do have more challenges. So this weekend, what we're going to do is whichever class has the most donations, we're going to let you color the coach, as in I will let you turn me into a human rainbow. And it looks absolutely bonkers. All right. And then aside from that, I do have a challenge for the teachers. Teachers, I hope you're listening to me right now, because if you're the top with raising this weekend, that means that you will be getting a lunch of your choice, and I will be buying it for you. All right, and then also, guys, you got those blue flyers from your teachers too, right? I sure hope you did, because I want you to be at the phone party with me on Dash Day, because it's gonna get crazy, and it's gonna be super duper fun, y'all. All right, now, can I spin the wheel?
Sure.
I want to spin the wheel. So, apparently, I am a Fidelitas. So, my fellow Fidelituses, that's how you would say it, plural. Say hello to me in the hallway. We're in the same house. All right, guys, have an amazing day. Bye.